The British began to refer to Rommel as the Desert Fox. For some, the name conjured up images of a wily commander using stealth and cunning to outwit his opponents. But the British had the upper hand at Gazala. They were convinced that more troops and a strong defensive position would keep the fox at bay.
Well, I'm here to show them that that was a pretty poor underestimation of Rommel's abilities. And my abilities, because I'm the one taking Gazala. Hello there, my name is Placeholder, and welcome back once again to Company of Heroes 3. We are once again continuing with the Africa Corps campaign setting. So, without further ado, let's get on into it.
Welcome to the Cauldron. As you can see, we are surrounded by British mines in almost every direction. That is good. It means we are not surrounded by British troops, and they won't dare cross the field. But we do.
This particular campaign sense that
we... The decoy attack to the north is keeping the British occupied. But it is only a matter of time before they turn their attention to us. Hold your position. We've established a base on the other side of the minefield, and I'm issuing a squad to come to your aid.
Working on it. Ready for orders.
This particular campaign has given me a lot of, old Blitzkrieg 2 strategy game vibes. Which, if anyone doesn't know what Blitzkrieg is, Blitzkrieg and Blitzkrieg 2 were... Actually, they have a Blitzkrieg 3 out nowadays. Were pretty old, kind of old-school RTS games that I personally loved. It was World War II era games, very similar to Company Heroes. But one particular campaign in Blitzkrieg 2 was, in fact, in the North African area, just like what we are doing right now.
Recon vehicle, standing by.
I'm in a recon view.
$20 million.
Moving
the safe. Orders. Hold tight. Panzer grenadiers standing by. The fox is finest. Here.
Make it quick.
Jawohl. Let's go.
Maschinengewehr crew ready. Move, crew.
Christian, get in gear. We have a
what do you need?
Repairs needed.
Commandant, we hear
weather.
You.
You have problems.
Repair that damage.
Ready. Willing and able. Achtung, Crew!
We've done what we can. Repairs completed.
Might as well.
You have orders. Panzer pioneers standing by. Start digging.
You have something
we're
for
laying
us?
A teller here.
20 mil. Eager
orders?
To take the fight to some.
Those Italians. Guastatori.
Enemy forces are approaching your location. I expect an attack from the north and northeast. We are almost through the mines, but you must resist until we get there.
Ooh, that's a nice touch. They have a repurposed turret there.
Come on! The warfare needs us!
MG 34, give us order! Moving to new position! Stop, crew! Stop! Cease! Cease action! Cease!
Ready!
Enemy
had to move. Of course they got artillery. But we have a Flammenwerfer. Tank grenade, let's go.
Like we are not too late. Now let me assess this situation.
So, what my current plan right now is, I'm going to drive hard to the right flank, their left. See what we can do, breaking one.
Utility vehicles standing by.
Whoa. Wait, is that our mines? Okay, good.
Panzer Pioneer, stand, grab your gear. We're heading out next
week. Wait, we have a heading. Let's move.
The Kriegsmarine is looking like a sweet deal now, huh?
With me. Stay close.
Orders.
What the hell was that?
Our Signals Battalion has detected British forward operating positions in the nearby settlements.
Holy frick.
Eliminating their spotters would certainly ease some of the pressure from their infantry.
That caught me completely off guard. Advanced artillery spotters. That time on target for that artillery barrage was ridiculous. That thing was pinpoint accurate and just landed right on top of me. That was no coincidence.
The locals here haven't seen wine in many weeks.
Engines running.
That other guy. Sorry, I thought these were our mines. Are they no longer our mines?
Panzer Pine looks like you had a lucky escape. This starting repairs.
We need repairs.
You have problems? We are on it.
Ready for orders.
Ready on your word. Jawohl. Let's go.
Could have sworn that those were supposed to be ours, but that's fine.
Fox is fine. We have a headache.
We've done what we can.
With me.
Make it quick!
Recon vehicle, standing by!
Let's see what they're up to!
Board us?
Recon vehicle, great!
Working on it.
Standing by.
We're moving. Macho, back in your seat.
Oh crap, oh crap. Pull back, pull back, pull back.
Luck feeling has sustained heavy crew kills.
Ow. You?
You need engineering.
If we can use it, we take it.
Order's been going.
Back, pull back, pull back. Machu Picchu. Nope, not that, not that.
Enemy troops making chaos.
At once, we shall have additional forces available shortly.
What do you need? The war effort needs us!
Reconnaissance 254! Getting the fuck out of here!
Enemy infantry
gunner! Grunti alla roba! MG! Pistina!
Definitely driving a little too far to our center. That's fine.
Is it? Do something!
What do you need? The cavalry vehicle and crew available.
Pioniere receiving don't fall behind! Out of the way! Come on! We're up there!
We hear you! We come on!
Come on, look at me!
Is there a point to having rocket artillery if they're inaccurate as hell and don't take anyone out? I'll be honest, if that's the case, I don't want them anymore.
Recon vehicle, standing by.
You have something for us?
Panzer grenadiers relocating.
Fall on fire! See cover!
Brother.
Grenadiers taking heavy losses!
Stop taking fire from enemy!
Panzer
Took forever, but very good artillery. That's an archer. Hello. Where is he going?
Panzer 3 will get there.
Christian, let's see what they're up to.
We need work and we need leave.
I know the engine's on.
Everything's on.
The Lord is
Do I have smoke grenades?
Don't
of course not.
Fucking move!
Panzer grenadiers? Panzer grenadiers relocating.
Panzer pioneers, stop!
Deny them control!
Make it quick!
We'll get it fixed.
Box is
right,
finest.
Here, repair what you can. We need to get it moving.
We need work and we need
leave. You wait for them.
What'll it be?
That's unfortunate. What else can I use?
We need work and we need leave. What'll it be? Moving to location. On the double.
We're receiving you. Just bump the up ahead. Hold on.
Standing by.
Outside. All quiet.
My crew are ready.
A Flak 36 is ready to hunt.
Whoa, what the freaking hell?
Two, five, four, artillery observer out.
lost one. No, don't lose that. Nothing is going good this mission, unfortunately. God, kill this dude already, please. Anyone still have a sweeper? No, of course not. He preemptively smashed the... What? Not within light range. Oh boy. I need... Was just gonna say, cue the mines.
Say the word.
You have orders for us.
Boots on.
Panzer 3 looking for cover.
Unit ready.
Commander,
initiate the repair.
Shit.
Velo, fire.
Commandant,
immediately hold this up.
You must go.
Ow. Yeah, damn, there's mines everywhere, but it's fine. We got repair units. Not a problem. Oh, well, that's unfortunate.
Faster! I'll give onto your seat. Then God help us. Panzer 3 is engaged. Panzer 3 is eager to move. Panzer taking hits. They are pissed.
Settore sotto nostro controllo.
Panzer 3 is engaged. Panzer taking hits.
Panzer can end
your hands. This right, the market can run.
Of course it is.
Understood, Commandant. Panzer is moving. Did you hear that? Oh,
God,
I'm
fired.
Now,
I'm
standing
by.
Shut
up, God.
These guys were supposed to have superior forces and better defensive positions? I don't know. Seriously? Good goddamn work.
Infantry defeated!
Oh, that's not good. Seriously, why did it go that way? And we're about to lose.
A panzer 3 has been struck. Panzer 3 on station.
Incoming. Beginning rudimentary repair.
True.
Panzer Grenadier standing by.
Incoming artillery. They are trying to scatter us.
The Fox is finest here. Repair what you can.
We need to get it moving.
Pack and move here.
They are attempting a breakout while surrounded by mines. Sound familiar? Their cauldron is now ours.
Ready for order.
And we are cooking lion stew tonight. Let none escape.
Are you kidding me? That's like a brand new one. They're probably gonna die as well because that's how this stuff works. Drive, I.
You need us!
strategic point.
I really should have taken the whole map, but it's fine.
Our strategic point is being neutralized by the enemy.
Incoming artillery. They're trying to scatter us.
A Panzer 3 has been struck. A Flampanzer 3 is reporting in.
I'm about to waste so many goddamn Panzer tanks.
Their armor cannot hold out much longer. Keep pushing.
We're losing grasp of the capture point. A Panzer Grenadier squad has been cut down.
That's gonna be a tank gone.
Communication from our Panzer 3.
My crew is ready. Reporting.
We've lost control of the strategic location. Brick territory.
Working on it.
Panzer 3 on station.
Great.
Italian Guastatori have been transferred to us.
How old did I hold? I have actually no clue how I just did all that. How many tanks did I just lose? At least four? Maybe five? Blast him, please. Thank you. Kill the Matilda, please. Thank you. Good work, Panzers. Ow. I'm very impressed that worked. I'm so used to, like, in Company Heroes 2, if you lose a point, you're done. You're just gone.
All the tides have turned. Gentlemen, you have just achieved the greatest victory in the history of the Afrika Korps. Now watch the British scramble for the rest of this war.